Today is the day where I finally reveal my secret to a mediocre chest. I will finally show the three exercises, the only three exercises you'll ever need for a nice, 3D, well-developed pectoralis major. Now, one of the three exercises is pretty unconventional. Well, it's conventional, but the first two are extremely bland, missionary, vanilla. Everybody does them, but for a good reason. You know, these are they're staples for a reason. They stay, you know, everyone should do them. But this, the third one, y'all aren't ready for that third one. Now, I'm here. I'm waiting for little bro. He's running late. But in the meantime, we get to finish the pre-workout coffee. Mad good. And just wait for little bro.
Now, as I was saying, the first exercise. Bland and boring. But as naturals, we have to do the bland and boring stuff, all right? That's our best bet, progressive overload. Just, you know, I'm gonna start off with 10 reps, and if God allows it, I'll maybe barely touch the 90s. Like I said, this is just the basic stuff. Just wait until we get to the third exercise, because I got something special for y'all. Now, get ready for the most boring exercise of all time. Just pay attention to how I do this, alright? There's really not much to explain. Just press and go up. So, here we go. Now, I know there's a common debate, which is better, barbell or dumbbell? In my opinion, they're both great, okay? They're both great. Now, we may have our personal preferences. I prefer barbell, especially when it comes to the big boy exercise, the incline. But doing flat dumbbell, it's just as good as flat. And in my opinion, dumbbells might be better than flat, so yeah.
Now I wonder what he...
You know, you're not bad, either. You're being 140.
Not being bad?
You're not bad.
140?
Yeah.
I ain't no 140, bro.
130?
Back in the day.
130?
I'm like a good 210. I didn't record his first set, but I want you guys to, I guess, formulate your own opinion on his range of motion. So, he goes kind of short in my opinion. Maybe the shorter limbs, but
I actually don't be doing this. I like incline so much better.
Excuses? Oh, yeah, I didn't think so. Go ahead and rip this weight, bud.
I'm okay.
7, 6, 7. 12. Oh, 13. Not as bad as you thought, huh?
Fucking heavy. Alright, so, obviously you can tell it's a heavy chest day. So what does that mean for the rest time? Well, if you have a partner, just go when they're done. It's supposed to be intense. Yeah, it's heavy. You might really lose steam here, like especially in the third and fourth set. But that's what it's about. As natties, you gotta push, you know? It's a fake one. Now you're gonna be started on that, bro.
1, 2.
I fail on camera, okay? I fail on camera.
If it was inclined, I'd feel it way more, honestly.
You know what? I have one word to say to that. You know why? It's because we're natty, okay? We're natty. We're the last naturals left on Earth, Steven, probably.
I can't say that in front of everyone.
We are. Being natty is just the best. Alright? Let's show them what a natty can do. Let's get eight.
I got it.
You got it? Okay. This man's got eight in him.
Okay, I heard.
Good. You wouldn't want to know what I'm saying anyway.
I barely hear you.
Good! Okay, just do it. Two, three, four, five, six, come on, seven, eight, come on, nine, push. He's got one more. Now with that, he's got five more. Oh my God, five.
All right, one thing. I only have one thing to say. On the last set, if you die, you die, okay? But I promise you it's worth it, okay? If you die, walk it off, all right?
It should be die for you, dog.
Die for you, yes. I'm gonna die for 90 pounds.
Come on.
That's what I call the fight. And that's what I call just put the weight down, bro. If you can't do it, alright? If you can't do it, just put it down.
One more. Come on. And lock it. Oh, you didn't lock it. No. I hate to break it to you, bro, but that last one, you didn't lock out your elbows. So you only had four, bro.
Did I not? Let me see the footage.
You didn't lock out.
Every 16-year-old kid's nightmare, the incline barbell press. All right, if you're like the age of like 16, 17, you're never gonna be here, all right? You're gonna be over there, or what we just did, all right? The flat. Boom. Now you can see my face. So, with this is the better exercise, guys. Come on, I mean, who doesn't want a shelf, a chest, a core? And you're not gonna do that doing flat bench or flat dumbbell. You're gonna do that by hitting this. Now, I'm gonna start off light with 135. I know most of y'all can't do that, you know, subtle flex there. But, yeah.
It's 135, both skeleton maxes, but, it's a solid thing. Oh, one other thing. I have a spotter, but, my spotter's holding my camera, so I have to thug this one out.
And yes, I am grunting this time, which I don't normally do, but I kind of want to look cool now, so.
Yeah. You got that?
Yeah.
All right, how many?
One.
Oh, okay. The 16-year-old kid right now. Bro has no idea where he's at. Oh, but he's not doing bad. I think he's like an 8. Oh, yeah. 17 again. Can you rack it? How do you feel?
I'm just not used to it, so it's so awkward.
Huh? 17. 17 year old self, there was an incline before in his life.
17,
that's how old. Back. One more. Now this is one brave boy. He's never done this much weight on incline before, but he's gonna try. And one thing I like about this channel is that we show our successes and we also show our failures.
I wasn't listening.
Don't worry, I'm motivating you. I'm motivating you. See how much this big night gets. Come on, come on. Uh-oh. Yeah, see kids? That's why you should have a spotter and not hold the camera.
Okay. You know, one of the things I love about being natty, an all-vegan grass-fed natty, is the struggle you have when you actually lift heavy weights. Big natural, bro. You know you got that, bro. You're filled with anabolics, bro. You probably went that shit for like 10, bro, in your sleep. But this? There's no way I'm getting above 8. And I like that. I
are
like
you saying
that.
You're natural, bro?
I'm 100% vegan.
Where's the needle at?
The needle?
Yeah. Where'd you stick your slits?
There's no needles. Alright, there's no needles.
Oh, it was up your ass, wasn't it?
Nah. Alright, let's get it.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, Jesus. Alright.
Alright, two more. You don't need a spotter?
The spotter.
Oh. We're gonna keep that.
Look at bro, we almost done.
We showed the failures too. Shitty cameraman and a shitty spotter. Oh, man. Some sick half reps near the end, but we got it.
Those count too, baby. Those count too.
They're good. Those count too. This is where I become Nattimus Prime. No spotter, no cameraman in my face. Just pure determination. Let's get it.
The last natty.
Stevens, you've done two pretty great exercises. I'd say two of the most historic. Can you guess what exercise is next?
We're gonna work out our neck.
No.
Calves.
Not even close.
Long.
I wish. So it was allowed. But son, what we're about to do next turns boys into men. I'll give you one more guess what that is.
Could it be weighted dips?
Now that is a chest exercise, not for a man, but for a god. You do that, I promise you, you have the best lower titties in the entire history of the world. Stay strong.